Hey guys, today I'm gonna be making a fried egg for absolutely no reason. Let's head over here real quick. First thing I want to do is turn this on to about 3, is it? About that. Go over. Get yourself some butter. Nice and cut like that. And pour it in your skillet. See? And that will be cooking. And it'll come back in. And now I just have to wait a few minutes. And just melting in. And then go to the next part is the fun. Yeah, so it's not. It's like my son now basically in the cook. It's somewhat like Bob. Don't mind me. Okay, so as you guys know, my main little guy, Hammy, little hamster, is right over here. Little cage, he's sleeping right now. So he's not going to be able to join us today, I don't think. He always has a nice time sleeping. Okay, so let's see how that butter's doing real quick. Strange amount, as you can see, I'm just showing you. You're gonna wanna spread around a bit. Once you've got the butter all melted and spread it, it's basically a good point to start with the egg. So, grab an egg real quick. Get it all the video! Now, I've got the egg. You want to be trying now? Just have to crack it and flush it downstairs real quick. As you know, my new goal is to get 1,000 subs. And then, crack the egg in. And, cut. Then, at a certain point, you're gonna wanna flip the egg. You're good. You're gonna wanna flip the egg, or actually, I'm gonna cook on both sides because you're not gonna have any side of the end. Not too. It's pretty nasty. And what you're gonna do once you got the egg in is turn it over to about. Like 6.5. So you can have a nice, fast speed to cook your egg. And. These are like one of my first videos, like, I haven't been able to do a lot, but like, I started dropping you like 1,000 subs, legit, just to get income. So. Then, once your egg starts cooking, you want them to turn on something like this. You do not want to flip it until it's done, or else it will like, legit, break. And you can, have like a runny yolk or a non-runny yolk, so. Now, since the egg's cooked a bit more, I think it might be about right. So, grab like any spatula. I have one a few times, but I'm gonna fetch it a bit. Okay, just get it up. Hang on. Okay, I'll just get it on. You're just basically gonna flip it somehow. I think I'm gonna just burst the yolk. Now burst the yolk. Get out. And we'll be back in a second. And after a few minutes, we should have. Special. You should have. Lunch. Mike will give it to him, but you will then have lunch. Oh, the heck turned down my work. Yep. is that, so if you're ever in, so, by the Silk Runners thing, you can make yourself lunch now. Oh my god. Oh my god.